cause you niggas ain't. I know you turned your back, just get some racks. I see you swerve back, cause I'm in a black bag. New diamonds on me, fuck a flash, this ain't Snapchat, cause I've been getting paid. Yellow diamonds on me look like lemonade. Got my baby mama that new vintage. Tryna get a dojo like a sensei. Rolls Royce umbrellas when I'm in the rain. I just mind my business. I got brothers that did the time, I ain't kidding.
Alright guys. Whew. Damn, it gets me winded sometimes. Woo! Alright guys, so look. I have been sick for the past few days. You know, if you know me, you know I take Omar and Gaines' class 4 days out of the week. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we skip Thursday and Friday. So I thought I was gonna be better on Monday. I thought I was gonna be better on Tuesday. I thought I was gonna be better on Wednesday, but guess what? Here we are, it's Friday. I haven't been in class in so long. Today's gonna be my debut back. I'm clearly not 100% better, but I can't take it anymore, so I'm gonna go ahead and get myself in there. But instead of me just being in class, like normal, of course I'm gonna do it the candy way. I'm gonna show up in my kind of apparel. That's right, dance apparel. You heard me. I'm gonna show up in 90s or 80s, whatever year, back then. I'm gonna show up in back then type clothes, you know, leg warmers, leotard. I'm gonna go find whatever I have here at the house. I don't know what I have, but I think it'd be funny if I just pull up on Omar like,
I'm ready to work out.
All right, now it's time to dig into my trick box, my box of tricks. Can you not look in here because this is my personal business?
It legit is everything I've ever worn for any kind of show or any kind of performance, if you know what I mean. In the room and not in the room. Okay, so first I'm gonna go ahead and look for maybe some leg warmers, something like that. Right now I'm not really having the look that I thought I would. If we don't find some blue shorts underneath, something really bad. He will kill me. Oh my god, he's gonna be so mad at me. For pulling up to his work, looking like trash! Blue shorts. Pew pew pew! This is so tacky, I can't even take it. Nice little black sports bra to match. Maybe something like this. Just kidding. Still has a tag on it. Can you see I haven't even worn it yet? Can't you see I haven't even worn it yet, you fool again? Oh, that's so tacky. Ew. Where are my leg warmers?
Oh my god, no.
And I be getting paid like lemonade.
Wow, still got empty drawers.
Yeah, these bad boys up. Okay, I'm not feeling it so far. We might have to abort mission again. Abort, abort. You see it? And now we glam. Follow me into my fortress. Now I'm in the middle of evil times. Like, I don't know. Let me get a look at this. Oh, no. 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 I'm not. How am I going to work out like this? You got me. What am I going to say when I pull up? I'm ready to work out.
I'm ready to work out.
This hair is so. Ah. Damn it. Damn it.
I'm ready to work out. I'm ready to work out.
How's that? And now we glam. I'm ready to work out. It's time to work out.
Are we back to the 1980s?
Yeah.
Damn.
Funny,
oh, let's
right?
go. God damn, that's rad. What's up,
man? Let's go. Let me get my.
Okay. She's ready.
Omar is going to do one of two things when he finds out that I'm pulling up like this. He's either going to be furious because he's just in go mode and he's going to be like, are you doing? All right, well, let's hurry. All right, well, everybody get down. He's gonna go crazy or he's gonna like, yeah, he's gonna be annoyed that I'm here playing games with him on his real like work day, or he's gonna laugh like how we do. If I showed up at home like this, he would die. But like the fact that it's with people,
I think it's gonna be chill because he's not gonna want to be stupid in front of everybody. So he's gonna be chill. He's gonna have to.
Yeah, but you don't know that Omar, he doesn't do well with quick change. Like the first 4 seconds, he's gonna be like, and then he's gonna switch. Like I even surprised him at work once with a freaking plaque of himself, and he was like, "What are you doing? Like, what are you doing here?" Type because he doesn't know how to react to change that he doesn't like. He's not aware of.
Oh damn. It'd be interesting.
Oh,
for sure.
This is gonna for sure be.
It'd be interesting.
Anybody
for sure.
Else would die laughing like you.
Right?
First
but
two
that
seconds.
Was funny as
so, yeah.
What that do, B, bro? What that do? Man, talk to me because you know I talk back, baby. I activate when that camera come on. Follow me. Hey, guys, say what's up, bro? It's October, baby!
Yeah.
Better quit playing. Matter of fact, hey, come get my dog real quick.
This is Maddie Allen, bro.
Anti-Sense Press 225.
What up with it,
it's a light day. Light day? That's Nami right up there. You know? That's Compton over there. Yeah. Welcome to our workspace. You know? We're about to whoop these cats. Don and I hold a class Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday night at 6:30. We've been doing it ever since January. We got a solid group, man. Like almost like a family style class. They're finishing week 3 today. So we about to whoop their ass. It's one thing about Fridays, it's all about competition and having fun. Really high intensity, so it's really short. The workout really is only gonna be 25 minutes, but we're gonna warm them up, get their feet activated, some nice agility drills, and have some fun, some stuff that we love doing from our background with sports. So stick with me, man, we're gonna have some fun. Professor Clump turned into Eddie Love and he was doing this hip thrust in the video. And she's got these Seattle Seahawks colors on. She know I'm a Denver Bronco. I'm like completely violated right now. It's crazy.
Whoa.
And where she get these knee pads from? On top of that, she's not even matching. She got on gray and pink kicks. And I couldn't tell her that, but.
So Candace thinks she's gonna come to my business, my workplace, and think that she can. I mean, we gonna have some fun, all right? Ass whooping session coming soon. And she ain't worked out all week? About to be on her ass. Finish her.
Right corner,
hit that so you get a notification every time we post.
And until next time.